All right, things are going to be a little bit warmer as we head into the next several days. In fact, really starting to see some warming take place over the Ohio Valley. That will continue to bubble up to the northeast. And really through mid-September, we should be dealing with warmer than average conditions. But on Wednesday, we do have a severe threat that will be building in. So today, a little cooler over the northern New England state, 60s only from Caribou down to Portland, 71 in Boston. But as I mentioned, look at how warm it gets as you head southwest, some 80s and 90s, 97 in Charleston this afternoon. And that is almost 15 to 20 degrees above average. So the extended outlook from the 17th to the 23rd really showing that warmer air building in to much of the eastern two-thirds of the nation. We do have some rain on the way, maybe not all that heavy, but upwards of a couple to a few tenths of an inch through Thursday. And today should be fairly quiet along the coast, but we do have that severe threat building in more so on your Wednesday from about Buffalo to just north of New York City. It looks like wind and hail would be the primary threats. We'll keep you up to date.